they don't just stand there and do something. But I can tell you over the last couple of months, everyday people, what you all gonna do about Jack? Like that's like everybody know Jack personally, you know, and as a city leader and as elected official, we do have a responsibility. And I think we've listed a lot of what happened from the clients from Digi to Wilco, Forge Company, East Bank, Squash on Fire, Eagle Bank, RPD, Fisher Holding, and the list goes on and on. But at the end of the day, we have to do something about this. And the time we take and spend it on this, we could be spending doing some other things to make our city a better place to live and stay. And so for me, I'm moving to expulsion. That's why I am. I don't know what my other colleagues are, but to spend our time and energy, continue to go through the wheels around this, takes away from other things we can be doing and what we're elected to do. So, thank you.
Thank you very much. Further discussion? I'm looking for the eager faces.